welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I'll be doing a new story, which is another one that I've been dying to do since forever now. So this is gonna be my Purple Heart story, in which it's called Whatever It Takes, and this is gonna be part one of it. And so in this story, it is about Cassie, who is the main character, and in this story, she ends up being a single mom to her three kids, which is little Carlos, who's 6, and little Luke, who is technically supposed to be like Luke from Jessie, and they're twins, and they're gonna be 6 years old, and then to toddler Mal, who's gonna be about 1 or 2, I'm not really sure yet on which one for that, but anyways. So in this story, it's basically going to follow how the movie is, but it would take place in which she would be a single mom to her three kids as well, which is gonna complicate things a lot more, especially when she ends up finding out something about Mal, which ends up making things even more complicated for her. So anyways, I've been dying to do this for like over a year now, and I'm so excited that I can finally do it. And if you haven't watched Purple Hearts, I would really recommend it because it's one of the best movies ever, and it's like my totally favorite movie right now. So anyways, I hope you enjoy. Now onto the video.
Thank you.
thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And if you enjoyed, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And hit the bell to keep up when I post. Until next time. Bye, guys.